Hi, we're in training Dragon at Reactor. Classes are mostly hands-on. We don't like seminar or lecture kind of teaching because we didn't like that as students ourselves. And we found that that's what engages our students the most. So we do mostly activities, get them to be like hands-on on their things that they work on. Hunter Camp is a three-day experience of the kind of workshops that I just mentioned. They are here to identify a problem that they care about. Hopefully they can identify some passions that they can work on. Come up with those ideas to solve the problem that they identified, and then actually build those ideas that they have thought up. So like things like sketching, then building a prototype, bring out the customers, getting feedback, and then eventually launching and ending in a competitive pitch so that if they want to, they can bring it to investors. My name is Louis Chua. I'm a student that just graduated from SGI International, and right now I'm waiting to go into the army. Right now I think it's really, really good. I've learned a lot of things that's helped to create and develop my insight and perspective on the world, especially concerning business, concerning what are the issues that help people. And this is not even just in the theoretical sense, in the practical sense as well. I've developed my ability to go out and talk to people, to have the courage to actually reach out, which even though it's very scary for me right now, it's going to be a really important thing in the future when I need to do it as a job. Now in this new developing age, honestly, being able to see out of the box and think out of the box is a really important feature, especially in a place like Singapore where all of us are brought up to study and to know everything by the book. It's good to be able to be innovative and actually think out of the box, and that's why I decided to come to this camp.
I'm Regan and I'm turning 14 and I'm in ACSI. I learned that we have to work together as a team in order to accomplish something, and I also learned how to start up a business, and I find it very interesting.
I'm Trisha, so I'm currently a university student, year 3 at Yong Lurin School of Medicine. I've learned quite a bit about business in that sense, or the markets, because studying medicine, you don't really get exposed to the financial markets or the business world that much. So I feel that from this, I get to sort of experience what working and finding a job in the economy is like, and what people are actually actively looking out for, how to observe if there are any problems or what solutions, and the process of thinking through things to reach a conclusion and finding solutions that customers will appreciate.
One, two, three.